like to invite the next speaker. We'll do the CC number 3. It's none other than our Toastmaster, Gina Poon. Correct? Yeah, and his speech. So for chapter 3, which is get to the point. So guests, please refer to page 2 of your program, page 2. And the objective of this speech, 1, select a speech topic and determine its general and specific purposes. Secondly, organize the speech in a manner that best achieves those purposes. Thirdly, ensure the beginning, body and conclusion reinforce the purposes. Fourth, project sincerity and conviction and control any nervousness you may feel. Five, strive not to use those. Title of Gina Poon's speech is called The Red Lion. And just make a background of Gina Poon. She joins the club last year also for the same time as Lim Chin Chin. But in terms of progress, it's just slightly ahead. Three, and Lim Chin Chin will catch up very soon. Okay, so these two are still quite new in the club, but they are progressing. And we welcome now Gina Poon to deliver a speech on the red line. Can you come give a round of applause?
Two types of lions. So purpose of it is the northern lion. Northern lions are commonly usually found in northern region of Malaysia, which is in Kedah or Perak. It is quite hairy and in yellow and orange color. The another type of lion is the southern lion, which is in which is mainly found in all over Malaysia. There are two schools for the southern lion. There are Fosun and also the Hotsun. The Fosun lion is more boastful with clear vocal stages, while the Hotsun lion is more cute and then less less control and less traditional with more relaxed movement and stages. Let's just go into the lion structure. So this is the lion head, the lion mouth, a horn with a red ribbon, and the tail, bouncy tail. A lion head is made up of paper mesh and the bamboo, while its covering back, but covering body is made up of the velvet and also the silk. It takes two persons to make up the lion. The first person, which acts as the head, will be inside the head and using the hidden triggers to flap the ears and also the eyes, both eyes. While another person will be under the body of the lion, jumping around and wiggling the tails. Lion dance have to be formed a team of 6 to 8 persons. So it consists of a drummer, 2 to 4 cymbal players, and the gong players, and also 2 in the lions. So the music played by the drummer, cymbal players, and also gong players are well meshed with the movement in the lion dance. There are 2 main performances normally in Malaysia for the lion dance. First of all, it's called Peking Green or Choi Ching in Chinese. This performance involves the lions stopping on the lecture with a red anchor and then eating it and spreading it out onto the audience. The vegetables with a red pocket consists of money, which is a payment for the blessing. The another performance will be on the acrobatic stunts. So this is mainly about this type of entertainment in the retail mall. Choi Ching, Peking Greens, in Chinese, Peking Green or Choi Ching is known as the harmony for the wealth and fortune. Chinese. Other than this, there are many fruits and vegetables that indicate good meanings for the lion dance. So for example, there are the mandarin, which means as the bow, and pineapple, which means as the wellness, and also the banana, which means as bringing the bell. So the lion dance is a traditional activity, cultural activities in Malaysia, which enrich a full of Chinese cultures and activities. So we should support it and encourage to retain the culture and continue to support it. After hearing my presentation, I hope you all can have a better understanding about the lion dance and continue to support the culture kids.
I thought I knew all about lion, but I'm still ignorant a lot of things.